I decided to make a video me after I exposed it. Sorry, too busy to watch it. Hard mode.
Okay, so where the fuck did you get the name Fadoopy from? Since that name sounds kind of childish. And why the hell does your avatar look like a Karen? Okay, so I'm now going to watch this video. It's pretty hilarious, so let's go. First thing is that she was walking around and shooting me at the same time, which is not supposed to happen in the streets. Did you really just fail to open a door? Did you see the gunshot? Yeah, that was some very low latency. But that wasn't the case, sorry. So, let me explain. US and EU servers.
So no, let me explain EU and US servers. There are two kinds of Roblox servers. Servers located in Europe and servers located in the United States. The server the war took place in was a US server. And most of my fans are from Europe. Most skinnies are from the United States. The closer you are to a server, the lower latency you have. So if I was playing on a US server, I will have like very low latency, and the skinnies will have much higher. I mean, like 200 milliseconds ping. But that was on a US server. And I live in Sweden, so that's pretty far away from me. So my ping was from about 250 to 500, which ping spikes occur very often, actually. A ping spike is when you lose the connection to a server for like a second, then reconnect to it. So you will basically lag, basically, but not like frame lag or anything, just internet lagging. So the skinnies in the server had a much better advantage than us. Now let's compare Nate shooting me and me actually shooting with the gun. So let me show you.
As little as 400 milliseconds sounds to you, it's actually a lot when you think about it. It takes almost half a second to shoot bullets, like from clicking to the gun actually shooting, it takes like almost half a second, so it's pretty hard to aim actually. So that's why I decided to go the melee way. So let me show you. Did you see how far away I was from that guy when I punched him? The reason why that occurred is because the server still thought I was going forward because of my latency. So the servers thought I was very close to the guy, so the hit actually registered and he took damage. And now to another thing. I do not exploit. I did a glitch known as the item spam no clip. So basically what you do is you use a program that spams an item so fast this game starts to lag, and when it lags you can go through walls. But it was very limited since the program that you will use will only let you do it for a minute, and it could lag your game a lot. And you cannot shoot inside walls, as you had to spam one item. And I tried with guns too,
but they wouldn't shoot. To actually hit someone with a melee weapon, you will have to spam click, so that's why many of my hits missed in the Nate's video, and also because of the ping. I will leave a tutorial to the glitch actually in the description, made by a talented YouTuber who goes by a name, Know the Film. He makes great content about Roblox obbies and glitches, so make sure to check him out if you're into that kind of stuff. Now, let me show you the screenshots, because they are pretty funny actually.